you would know more of weak pawns. Make for the pawn guild. We're like to have dealings with the...
State your business.
The pawn guild can be found up
pawn ahead. Guild, is it? All right. Through here and to the left. Just don't make a nuisance of yourself, eh?
The pawn guild stands ahead.
It is usually more lively.
It's a gathering place for my kind.
Might we ask the locals of the pawn guild? So this is the pawn guild.
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the pawn guild. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate to the Everfall. The Everfall lies beneath Grand Sorin. It is a place of great importance to our kind. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light that guides the Legion.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
It grieves me to burden you, weary from the road as you must be, but I fear trouble brews. I would beg your assistance in this matter, Arisen, if it please you. You have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall, an ancient place that sleeps beneath Grand Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this place. But since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has filled the Everfall. A presence. If it be some omen of evil to come, we cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some proof of what's happened. The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, nor a favor I ask lightly. Which is why I ask you, Arisen. Please, lend us your aid.
None would believe Grand Sorin held such a place beneath it.
What's this?
What's that?
On my way!
I was hoping you'd ask. Here to Roman
go no further till we find the switch what opens this door.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
This place hides something. Arisen, I am at your side.
You must stay calm, one at a time.
Flame. Read your eyes.
numbers arisen.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Master, what? Master Lavender,
there must be some stratagem. You not but feel we pawns bear some connection.
They fear the slaves. Wreathe your weapons in them.
Doors were closed, stand open. And those once open are now closed.
Hold on!
Tougher from here, Master. But then we're in the
get off!
Burn them to ash!
No!
They won't have the advantage!
I've learned it from the
Let us proceed, Master.
Two arms! They hardly falter in their assault!
feel more familiar with this quest now.
Let's speak with Barnaby.
My.
Can't take more than that.
A light. In the furthest depths, you say. I see. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is newly come. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence. But the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for further signs of change.
This is the Pawn Guild.
Are you the Arisen? I bring a message from the Duke himself. His Grace has judged your feat in slaying the Hydra most laudable. To honor your noble works, you are hereby welcome to the Worm Hunt. You may now accept orders from Sir Maximilian, Captain of the Hunt. Bring this writ to Sir Maximilian outside the castle gates. He will instruct you further. The document confers the status of hunter upon you. Carry it on your person, always.
Summon pawns as necessity demands here at the Pawn Guild. Beyond those gates lies the Duke's castle, I warrant.
Who among you has seen the dragon? Who saw it raise up?
Ah, Arisen. My men have told me much of you. I have expected your visit. I am Sir Maximilian Eisenstern, Captain of the Hunt, so named by His Grace Duke Edmund Dragonsbane. I beg your forbearance whilst I detail what is expected of you in the Hunt. The Wormhunt license you carry permits the bearer to undertake the most vital of tasks, those missions given by Duke Edmund himself. Of late, all our will is focused on learning of and defending against the wicked dragon. A weighty task, to be sure, but one which the fate of the realm and its people rests upon. I am under orders to lend Arisen all reasonable aid as they might require. I would pray you return this assistance in kind. Many hopes are pinned upon you, sir. It will be my honor to show you the ready charges for the Wormhunt. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. Perhaps you've heard of the society they call Salvation. In truth, most of what we know is the product of such hearsay. They are a band of heretics who worship the dragon and welcome the perdition it brings. In the chaos come with the worm's arrival, their influence has grown. Ill news indeed. Pray, keep watch for signs of Salvation as you go about your business. If you find aught, tell me. Good. I'll rest easier for it, sir.
We'll like learn aught from Meredith.
Let's ask around.
Best we find this Meredith.
Among you is seen the dragon.
Hear ye, hear ye! Attend to all! The Arisen has appeared! What to take up arms and...
Someone must have...
Asking after Salvation, are you? He'll be one of Mason's friends, no doubt. All too eager, that one. He's been questioning everyone with ears to listen.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I believe Mason lives in these slums.
Looking for me, friend. Bearing good tidings, I hope. Else here to put me in chains, I'll wager. No, it's Salvation brings you here, aye? I've had cause to ask the good folk of Gran Soren about Salvation myself. Seems I'm cursed with a villain's mien, though. One look at my face stalls a man's tongue dead. Had I your gentle manner, I'd have them singing long and loud, no doubt. Seems to me we share a common goal. Perhaps you'd take on my investigation. Ah, that's grand. Here, take this with you.
Seems that many people live here more familiar with this question.
Certain Cyrus knows something.
Those without a trade or means to earn a wage live here.
The gathering's to take place down in the catacombs, I hear. You'll not find me there. It's far too dangerous a place to brave for a night's diversion.
He said the catacomb entrance.
The catacombs lie beyond the river, north of the capital.
Most of the doors are barred tight, for fear of the dragon, perhaps.
Remember to save enough for lodging.
Seems this is where the merchants live.
The Pawn Guild stands ahead. It is a gathering place for my kind.